What did I put in here to replace it? Oh, the broken shotgun? Ooh, I wonder if I could do a repair kit thing on this. That'd be cool. Do like a whole repair kit on this shotgun and get it back, because now I got that wooden shotgun. I'm getting called. I'm getting called again.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
This guy's crazy. He's actually crazy. Okay, I really want to grab that shotgun over there. So I'm going to go to the box real quick. Dude, he's back. He's back. He's back. He's back. And he missed. He missed me. There's more than one. How awesome. Too bad they disappear once you go into the safe room. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, I'm just having fun with myself now. I'm going to drop some dangs. We're going to drop... Dude, why is it everything that I need? Solid fuels, because I can just make stuff with this, but I'm not going to have it on me when I need it in a fight to make it. That's why I keep that stuff on me, because like I'm going to be in the middle of a fight and have fine chem fluid and be able to make stuff, but I'm not going to have the material if I leave it in a box. So it's just like, ugh. Should be enough. Let's go grab that shotgun, and then we'll go into the rave room and see what's up. I love how they don't come after me when I come back out of the trailer, but when I come back out of the house, they're going to be here again. I guarantee it. Okay, I don't guarantee it. I'm guessing. Uh-huh. And I'll put the model shotgun in the way. How golden is that? Now we got ourselves a new shotgun. It's broken, but if I can find another repair kit somewhere, I will be able to make that or make it work again and have an awesome shotgun. Are they going to be out here? No? Interesting. Interesting. Okay, that's cool. I'm cool with that. They don't got to come after me. I'm totally cool with that, dog. Don't need you to come after me. It's broken, so I'm just going to leave it here for now, but I'm going to need to grab the other card. Yes. And, ooh, no ammo. Ugh. Not for the right gun. Oh, I need to bring this stuff. Gunpowder, solid fuel. Those I need to bring, just in case I find some stuff. What do I need the D-Series arm for? Oh, I'm being an idiot. It's for the cure, isn't it? Alrighty then. I knew it. Why you gotta come after me, dog? Why you gotta come after me? Something about it just freaked me out when I saw it on the ground. I was done. Alright. I'm going in. I'm going in! Red one. Blue one. We are VIP in, my friends. We are in. Let's go. I guarantee you I'm gonna need a lot of ammo and stuff for this. I don't know. Yo, this is 100% a rave, dude. This is the rave. I love it, dude. I'm about to go into a rave. Let's play. I like that. All glow and stuff. That way, if you're tripping out, you know what I mean? But, oh my God. Colors. Holy crap. It's not weird or anything. Not the kind of raves I've ever been to. I mean, this is a little bit dull, but hey, I mean, let's find out what's going on.
My thing work.
I saw the tape in my inventory. Crap.
Ethan.
I should have looked at that. What's up, dog?
Ethan.
You are one ugly dude.
Ethan, hold on. I got something for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Make the cure? Is that what that is? That's what I need, right?
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special.
You're crazy, dude.
This right here.
What are you about to do?
Is special. You see, Ethan. Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him.
Jesus Christ.
I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand.
He actually likes being the way he is.
How things were before my father found y'all. Now everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Cut your fingers and not so feel Ethan, it or something?
Ethan?
What?
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
I will come through you.
But come on, Ethan.
Dude, he's so crazy. He's like a tweaker. Dude. Oh! Why'd the TV break?
Fuck!
Why? Did the TV explode? What the hell? I still have this tape I need to watch. I don't know why I didn't take this out of my inventory. It's like I just looked right over it. I got 3 bullets with a shotgun, so I ain't gonna be able to do too much. But... hey, never know unless you try. Think I'm stupid? Think I'm just gonna walk through that? Ain't gonna happen. Can I go under it? Yes, I can. Oh, wait, hold up. Remember the treasure map? I need to be looking for that. Looking for a head with a hat on it that's up on like a rack looking thing. There's heads in here on racks. So, it's not the right room. Dang it. Handgun ammo. I need ammo. Can I dismantle these or something? What is
that? Oh! Probably should mention that, eh?
What? I was crouched. I don't understand how I set it off. Alright, well, I mean, nothing I can do about it. It already happened. But... golden... oh, yep. Treasure map right here. What's up? Repair kit! repair kit. I can go get that. I'm going back to the trailer for the shotgun. Hold on. I'm going to look in that room, make sure there's not like a safe room in here. I doubt there is, but if there is a safe room in here, I don't want to... hello? How am I going to... oh? There's no way! For some reason, I thought I was going to be able to make it under that. Clearly, I got to use my health. There's no way. I don't trust there to be a safe room in here anywhere. I want to open that box. I need to be breaking these boxes. There's ammo in them. I don't have any melee weapons, though, and I'm not going to freaking waste my ammo on a box for a maybe. Is that a box for me? Dude, how did it... dude, there's no way to not set them off. How do I not set these things off, dude? Yes, dude, there's the... good thing I kept looking for a box and didn't run all the way back. That would have been pointless. What is this? Repair kit? Okay. Oh, where am I at? A shatty. Where my new shotgun? Broken shotgun. What's up? I need you. I need to combine you with you. I need to put you... why is there like a 3 and a 2? I'm confused. And then... wait. Is there actually a difference between these? Like, which one's better? Old-fashioned shotgun doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite a bit. So I'm not going to have as many shots with this shotgun, but I'll still be able to do some things. I'm okay with that. Anything else in here I need? No, not really. I mean, I wish I had some more ammo or something. Dude, this gun's cool. I like this gun. Actually, do I have my knife in here? I might be able to grab some things. We're going to put you in there, put you in there. I'm going to grab that back, but first I'm going to grab this knife, and we are going to equip that. Oh, crap. Almost just ran right into another one of those things. Run up here real quick. We're going to go smash just some boxes. What's in here? Of course, it's a freaking bomb. No way, dude. No way. Now it almost makes me not want to do this one, but I'm stupid. I'm going to do it anyway. Good thing I did. Handgun ammo. See what I mean? You got to take chances sometimes. Sometimes they work out. Okay, I heard her voice. I thought I heard a voice. Maybe I didn't. Maybe it was just me imagining things, or I don't know. Look around, you know. Just, I keep hearing noises. Be aware of my surroundings. Where my pistol? Where my piece at, huh? M19 handgun? Was that the new one? I believe it was, right? Let me see. Yep. It looks like a 1911 kind of more than the other one was a Glock, homie.
I know.
Whoa.
Fucking password, right?
Dude, I like that.
0814. No. 0621.
Dude, I like this.
No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Screw it. Oh, damn it. 0514. Enter.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Whew! See? Good thing I moved, dude. Good thing I moved and didn't just stand there. Whoa. That's cool. Open another passage. I for some reason, I didn't even know that was going to do that. That was crazy. I just backed up. Wow. You know, I'm having the new shotgun now. Why do I only have two shells for this, but I had three for the other one? That don't make much sense. There's so many boxes. There's going to be so much ammo in this, but I don't want to freaking die opening boxes. That's going to be stupid, dude. I really wish... I know there's a way to do it, because I... To be able to, like, have the knife in the inventory and switch it up in... to like a usable slot. I just don't know how to freaking do it. I know it's probably the stupidest thing in the world. It's probably super easy, and anybody that knows how to do it's like, just wow, you're an idiot. But hey, I don't know how to do it, man. I just don't. So, break that. Found some chem fluid. Of course, dude, I knew it. So some of these are just gonna be bombs. Something we're just gonna have to live with, I guess. We're taking a chance. We're gonna break this one too, and then we're gonna move on. Burner fuel. I left my handgun back there. That doesn't make me feel very good. Oh! Oh, crap. He set it off! You like that? You like that? How you like that? What's up? Okay, I'm gonna run. They do a lot of damage when they hit you. Holy crap. Time to try out the new shotgun? I think so! Didn't like that one, did you? Dude, I keep having to use my health, man. I'm gonna get into a boss fight soon. I just have the feeling that's what's gonna happen soon, and I'm not gonna have enough ammo to do it. First off, what? Do I not have any herb? Oh, I have it in here. Got a little bit of you. We're gonna make one of you. I'm gonna go back in here. I'm just gonna leave the knife. Screw it. Taking the gun. All right, let's go for it. Is there anything in here I need? Because honestly, this isn't even worth it. There's no way to get past them. Right? I don't know. I'm not messing with that room, dude. I'm not even doing it. Yo, I hear you. I hear you. Where you at? I got a shotgun shell for your face. What up? Oh. Yep. Hopefully that killed him. I know there's another one. What's up? There's three of them. Of course. Why is there three of them? That don't make sense. Like, they have to realize that they're not... I don't have enough ammo for this. Oh, Jesus. Oh. It's like they move at the last second. Perfect timing for me to miss. Oh, I actually killed that one with two shots to the head? Yo, apparently this pistol is pretty decent. You ain't nothing, dude. Just look at you. Look at you, headless on the ground. Look at you. You ain't nothing to me. Ain't nothing to me, dog. Burn you up. Mm. See what's over here? Anything? Anything? Some herb. As long as you look, there's always stuff to be found. I like that. I like that. I just wish I was better at finding more of it. Gunpowder. I need more chem fluid. They should just, like, supply, like, double the amount of chem fluid that they have been supplying me. I know where some is right now, but it's just so far away from where I am that it's not worth it for me to go to run all the way back and grab it. I know that's stupid. Ooh, safe room. I like it. We're going to save. I feel like I haven't done one of these saves in a long time, so we're going to save real quick. Yes, I do want to save. Thank you, game. Thank you very much. Hella ammo. What's up? What's in here? Need to grab that tape, that last tape that I had, and I have there's a TV right there I can play it in. So happy birthday! We're gonna take that. We're gonna put it right up in this little slot, right in that hole, right there. Yep, yep, yep. Play, and then we're gonna have a flashback again. Flashback? I don't even know. Just watch the video. Watch the video. Yeah. Happy birthday! Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Trespassing idiot solve puzzle. I don't know. Can they? Just can they? Okay, I'm feeling a little weird now. I'm getting, like, hyped up for no reason. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, so, yeah, I don't know how this looks with this whole microphone in my face, but I have to have it so close to me so it can pick up audio good. What is going on?
Lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me?
No.
This short? Well, you can't fake this.
You're so creepy.
It's taken me weeks to finish this. It is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
So this is the room where this guy plays with people? Makes them play their little game? Okay. Why? Is there just nails and everything? That thing's freaky looking, dude. Why is there just nails and everything? I should probably look at what's behind me and not just be, like, looking at that one thing. This is cool. I like that it's just giving me a candle for light. Like, this is actually cool. I don't know why, but I like this feature for some reason. I like this aspect. It's kind of cool. How the, like, the flame moves when you walk. Totally, like, set up for, like, a birthday party, kind of, with some balloons and stuff. Honestly, the light is really blinding at the same time. Because everything's super dark. What's going on, dude? That didn't last for very long.
The game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death.
What the...
It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Dude, this reminds me of, like, the Saw movies where you have to do, like, a challenge. Or you die. I don't like this. How do I light it? It says light the candle. Winding key. Okay, I got a winding key. Maybe that goes in here. Winding key. Doesn't fit. How prime is that? What is this? What do I need for this? It's a code? A code with symbols. Okay. Can I actually leave this room? I can't, because every time it's gonna put the candle out. Oh, that's some bull. How do I light the candle? It won't stop coming out. What did I do? Is this bad? Okay, yeah, I need. Okay, okay, I'm being stupid. I need to find something out here to put into that pipe. Okay, yeah, I need to find something to put in that pipe to make turn that water off. I'm pretty sure that's what I gotta do. That makes sense. Whatever it is, it's gotta be just. Oh, you little jerk. Locking me in here. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Relatively easy to find. Oh, nice. That's how I can light the candle up. But I need to find something to be able to turn the water off with. What? I know that whatever I'm missing is right here somewhere. I'm just missing it. No. Its finger is missing. I wonder if... Wait a second. No. Okay. Gotta try everything. You know, you never know. Okay, I'm getting confused. Well, I'm not getting confused. I am confused. I'm completely... Come on. I can't just break through that freaking rope or something? Okay. What am I doing here, dude? This is slowly, like, just going across the entire floor of this room. Okay, let's look for symbols or something somewhere. Happy fucking birthday. Got a light. I like that. Okay. Let's look for little symbols or something. I mean, what is going on, bruh? Light you up. Give me a little bit of light. Let me see a little better. Oh, holy crap, that actually did something. Is that like a... Someone want to tell me the point in that? I'm so confused. What? Wait, do I need to find like a finger for it or something? Do I need to find its finger so it can like write something down for me? Maybe the symbols? What's that? Is that a finger?
Oh, fucking disgusting.
Ew, I'd hate to have to reach into a toilet. Nope. That's so gross. What is that? Dirty telescope. Well, this is just a fantastic tool. So what if I have this? Wash me off? No way that worked. Okay, that was cool. Let's be honest. Anybody that thinks that wasn't cool that I just did that on first try without even, like, I just guessed that totally worked. This game's awesome sometimes. Let's be real. I know that doesn't fit. What is the point in me having... I just found one more thing that I don't understand what it's used for. So I'm so completely confused at the moment. Maybe the telescope will reveal something. I don't understand what I'm supposed to use this telescope for. Like, whoa. Oh. It shows in the picture. What? I don't know what that is. It's like a bird on someone's head. And a baby. Okay, well, I don't... Alright, well, we might be able to make it through this, this little keypad thing. Long-looking person. Bird-on-head-looking thing. Wherever that is, that thing. And then, the wee little baby is the last one. Where's the baby at? There's the baby. Does that work? Oh, yeah. Okay. Wow, took me long enough, but I figured it out. Straw doll. What am I supposed to do with the straw doll? The doll is hard to touch. Wonder if I can catch it on fire and just burn it. What's up? Oh, this actually works. Woo! What was the point in that? Dummy finger. Ooh, can I put the finger in this thing? Check it out. Okay, everything's starting to come together. Everything is starting to come together. Now we'll give you a little wine. What do you do? Okay, I still don't understand the point in that. Alright, well, I don't know. Let's light my candle up again, I guess. And what's up? Totally, oh gosh. Can I just bust through this door or what? Oh, I can burn it? Wow, dude. Everything's so much simpler than you think it is. There's so many balloons in this room. I'm popping them. I'm popping them. I'm having fun. What was that? Just let me pick something up. Or... about let me. Okay, I can pop them with the flame. Pop, 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 pop. Pop so I can actually see what's going on in this room. What did I come in here for? Difficult to open without a pat. What? It just says happy on it. Balloon. It gave me a balloon. What? It had like a little end on it, so I might be able to put it on this thing right here. And we can! Oh, it's got little spikes on it. Oh, what was the point in that? It just stuck a nail through my hand? Oh! Oh! What? It looks like it's stuck in my nuts! A quail pen. What? Ooh, I can put the pen in the mannequin. Dude, that had hurt so bad. It literally looked like it stuck that pen in my dick, man. I could probably put the pen in the hand and then wind you, and then you'll do something for me, right? You gonna write something down?
What the fuck is this?
Oh! Oh! It's possessed!
Oh, man.
It's possessed!
No! No!
Ah! Ah! Loser? Loser? Why does it always do stuff like this? Loser? Oh, that's probably a password to get through that key lock where it says happy. Dude, everything's so morbid in this game. I love it, though. I'm assuming we spell out loser and it'll open this. Loser. Two S's. Wait, no, not two S's. I'd be an idiot. E. E R. R? Where you at? There you are. Oh, yeah, baby. What's in here? Here? Oh. Oh, this will be able to turn the water off. Okay, I figured it out. I figured it out. I can put this in that pipe. I can turn the water off. I can get. Oh, it's going to put my candle out. No! Sad face. Okay, put this in here. Give you a nice little spin, and that should turn the water off, right? 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 Yay! Okay, light the candle out. This time it won't go out. This time we'll be golden. Candle up. Light me up. Light me up! Did the lights just go out?
Okay.
I don't want to put it in. Might as well. There's nothing else we can really do. Let's just put it in and see what happens. I'm gonna die. Okay, I wasn't expecting the cake to blow up in my face, but it doesn't really surprise me. Oh! This poor guy, the barrel was like freaking gas or fuel. It's burning me. I'm burning alive. I'm dead. And they locked the door. The door shut. What a horrible way to die! Dude, this is a fear of mine in real life. Being stuck in a room where it's on fire. No. I want out! Let me out! I don't like this. Dude! I'm dead. There's no way out, dude. I'm done. Oh, gosh. That's a fear of mine in real life. Could you imagine how terrible that would be?
Happy birthday.
Your game was rigged from the start, dude. Ugh. Okay, yeah, that was gnarly. Yeah. Huh. That made me really unsettled. How do I say that any other way? Okay, we're back out into this place. Gotta be looking out for the little tripwires. I'm not trying to blow myself up. Of course, I need my. How much ammo? None. Oh, that's cool. That works. Ooh, chem fluid. Good thing I did that, because I need that. I'm going to save it until I know what I need. Whether it be ammo, whether it be first aid meds, because usually I just end up using it right away, and then I'll need it for something else later, and I'll just be completely screwed. I got to go find some more. So I'm just going to save it. That's cool that the flame can do it. It's not really nothing to just burn a little bit of flame. Got some strong chem fluid. Dope. I can make two things. Do I have any health? I have one. Okay, so I can make either health or ammo. How do I? Let's do a little drop. That took forever to recover. Holy crap. Anything down here? Good thing I looked. There's another little box. What's up? Shotgun shells? I can always use more of them. Dude, I can use an unlimited amount of shotgun shells for real. It's like I can't see. Is there anything in there? No. Oh, I need to find a battery for that. This whole game is a giant puzzle. I mean, I'm cool with that. I like it. It's just, yeah, that's what it is. More shotgun shells! I always like to find ammo, baby. Ammo is the greatest thing ever. It saves the day, honestly. Without ammo, like, my guns are nothing. They're big clubs. Oh, wow. That battery was exceptionally easy to find. I'm gonna be honest with that one. Burner fuel, just keep finding ammo and ammo. This means it's leading up to a boss fight. And the last one was a bomb. Of course. Why did I not see that one coming? This is leading up to a boss fight. When it feeds you this much ammo, it's leading up to a boss fight. Or that's the way I see it. Or that's usually the way the game is in the past, at least. I mean, that's just what it's shown to me so far. So, dropped a battery in there. Why does everything keep blowing up, man? It's like his trick. Okay, of course. Put all the lights out or something.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bullfight!
The bullfight? Nope! Did you see what he's just letting out?
Fuck you too!
Staying down here. I'm honestly staying down here. I don't want to get trapped upstairs. Look at that thing! Oh, what's he doing? Is he puking on me?
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Yo, you want to die, boy? Looks like an oversized. Oh, stop throwing up on me, dude. I don't need that shit. Why? Okay, you need to reload faster. I want to. Oh god, that stuff actually like hurts me, dude. I don't want him vomiting on me.
Damn.
Reload.
Smart.
Dude, oh god, I didn't see that coming. There's no way I killed him that easily without. Oh, there's gotta be more than one. This ain't over. I was about to say that was too easy. Or was that it? Is that really it? Wow. That wasn't really a boss fight then. That was easy. I expected that to be a lot more. That's crazy. That thing was freaking trying to puke acid on me. I wasn't cool with that at all. I got what? One, two shells? That's two shells is not good. I do say I need more than that. It's going to open up behind me, isn't it? I knew it. Okay, this room looks peaceful, so I'll let my guard down a little bit. But, yeah, we're good to go. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. What's making the shadow? It's not one of those tripwires. Oh. Okay, we're good. Don't want to set off any more tripwires. Yo. Hello? Are you, you gonna stay dead? Chem fluid! Take you. Anything over there that I need? I can't even get there. Okay, that's cool. You better stay dead. I don't trust you. You're next. Oh, this is the dude that burned up! I still don't trust you. Don't be coming back on me as some mutated thing trying to kill me. Yo. We homies? We cool? Me and you? We cool? Better be. What is this? Drop into the, drop into what? What does this drop to? Whoa. Okay. Where is this? Oh. We're right back into here. I'm confused. What's up? You gonna pop up again? I don't know why I did that. I honestly don't. Well, yeah. I don't really know what to do right now, but I have been playing for hours, and I'm tired. So, yeah, we'll be back with the with more of this next episode. I don't even know what episode this is, or what part this is. Not episodes, it's not episodes, it's parts. But yeah, I'll be back with the to continue this from here.